Hi, welcome back. Today we are going to be making lemonade with a twist. So firstly, I'm actually going to be getting my water just because this takes a while to do. Which I'm just gonna be filling up to 2 liters. So I'm gonna go over to the sink using drinking water, which takes a long time. You should be careful with your fingers. You might need adult supervision for this. Might need to cut up this one here and then go and check on the water. I got stuck on the seat. And now I have to figure out how I'm gonna get around that seed. There we go. And I just cut through a seed. I know, right? About 2 liters, so there's how it'll be good. Thank you, Mom, for telling me. Let me finish up with these lines. Let's go firstly get the sugar. So I'm gonna use 1 cup of, if you wanna use 1/2 cup, you can. I just like mine sweet, but my mom doesn't really like it sweet just because she's miracle fruit. So now we're gonna head outside to get our surprise. So now for a little extra flair in the lemonade, I'm gonna use some edible blue flowers to make it blue, to make all pretty. Got all our really pretty flowers from outside. Now we're just putting in the lines. And what the flowers do is that they're just gonna color, so now it's gonna be blue. Really pretty blue. You might need a pair to help you squeeze these too, but I'm good. And these are edible, so. Right now there's too much in it or something. So now I'm gonna put some ice in here and we're gonna leave it in the fridge because I noticed that it's changing. So we'll see if, like, if I put it in the fridge for a little bit, if it's gonna change more. So now it's been 10 minutes and look at how purple that is. It's amazing what flowers can do. Purple in here. You can sort of tell how it is. But like you compare it to the wall, it's really, really purple. This is lemonade with a surprise. I hope you enjoy. See you next time. Bye.